Well, he stands atop Mustache Mountain. Anarchy has arrived. A real wild card. Only the most extreme are worthy of this title.
Corey, we know the ECW champion has proven what it takes to represent the title. Do you think his competition has the same amount of drive?
Well, he better. But I don't don't think it's a question of drive. Every superstar in a position to win a championship has drive. But to have the attitude to be an ECW champion is entirely unique. You need an inherent savageness, a willingness to go to the extreme and still find yourself on top.
Incredible brutality in this type of match. Corey, what could be a key factor in this one?
This is a form of battle where if you have a shot, you better take it because you might not get another chance.
There are no limits. There are no boundaries. Every resource is at your disposal. Every dream of destroying your opponent can become a reality.
Check this out.
Oh. Simple but effective. Arm trap.
Champion, Slapjack!